The Bolivian president also noted that his country has proposed another kind of instrument to protect forests and end deforestation.
We proposed another kind of instrument, which is not a market country, alternative instruments, which is a direct support to the developing countries, because first of all, it's easier, faster, and you know, it's more useful for developing countries because we understand and we have needs that are not necessarily met with the market instruments. That's why we are not happy with the only market instruments. We understand they like market instruments, but they're not useful for developing countries.